We're seeking to establish more and more partnerships with industries, with businesses such as Silanna, on campus to really change the very culture and nature of our campuses. What's great about the partnership with Silanna is that it really links into different cutting edge areas across the university. Advanced manufacturing in IPAS, our leading material scientists in engineering, Adelaide microscopy in terms of the cutting edge analysis of the unique novel materials they're developing, and our chemists in the Faculty of Sciences, and of course not just our researchers but also our students and trainees.
Silanna is a research and commercialization company. We've been in existence for about 10 years now. We were established to commercialize semiconductor technologies. To date, we've been involved with developing new types of solar cells, with new types of antenna switches for mobile phones, power switches, more recently, light-emitting diodes. Our main interest for being at the university is access to facilities. There's some very unique capabilities on the university campus. An example of that is the microscopy group that's across the road from us here. The second is the various research programs and training programs within the university are very complementary to what we're doing. It gives us access to potential employees of the future. The third reason we set up a site here is because of the South Australian government. They've been very encouraging of us. They've opened a lot of doors for us, in particular with the university.
I started my career here at the University of Adelaide, and that took me to practice my craft overseas, and I went to California for 11 years in Silicon Valley. The longer I stayed there, the more I wanted to come back home. And more importantly, I wanted to create the same opportunities I had in Silicon Valley here at Adelaide University. In this new facility is effectively a KitchenAid for atoms, where we mix them all together, but we do one atomic layer at a time to build up a three-dimensional crystal structure. What I'm hoping to achieve here is tailoring an awareness of this type of technology, and more importantly, that it's a commercial endeavor. The opportunities presented by Adelaide is really quite unique in Australia. There's a whole ecosystem appearing here in commercial opportunities. It's becoming a centre of learning for overseas students, and also the lifestyle. The lifestyle is really quite unique here for families, and stability, and really cost of living is really quite important.
The partnership we have is really important for us. It gives our students and our staff the opportunity to work with a strategic partner who's operating at the cutting edge of science where future jobs are going to be. Having Silanna in our faculty lets us reinvent degrees, reinvent student experiences, and give them an opportunity to interact with us, our researchers, our partners, and minds globally that are leading cutting edge materials engineering work.